don't eat processed foods. But when you walk into a supermarket, 80% of the store is processed foods. To give you a definition of what processed foods is, if it's in a box, bag, can, jar, has a food label on it with multiple ingredients, is more than likely processed. And the primary way that they preserve food is with salt. Quite often people think, okay, I'm not gonna use a salt shaker. But if you eat processed food, you're eating salt.